when the point line comes out. Look for the matchup game to get started here in game three.
And we believe the first time in these playoffs that the Eric Staal line will start, along with Armia and Perry, against Yanni Gord, Blake Pullman. At the line, Ruud has fired it high. Palat looking for the rebound, and Anderson over there along the board, but Victor Hedman found it first. Back to Ruud, scores! Ian Ruud from the back tees, and once again, the Lightning have scored first.
And gets an opportunity to keep it alive. You have to win that battle along the board. Anderson stops on the puck. That allows it to go side to side. And one thing, traffic in front. Look at Carey Price again. He's got three bodies in front of him as he's...
Anthony Cirelli. Here's Cirelli turning it back. Arturi Lehkonen out to the penalty-killing role with Deneau. Down low and now back to Kucherov. Up top, Victor Hedman fires and scores! Gets through Price and a power play goal makes it 2-0 Tampa Bay.
From Kucherov over to Stamkos off them. So look at the bodies down low, taking that away. Now no pressure whatsoever in front of Hedman. Hedman looked up, the sides were taken away, and he just walks down Main Street, gets this one through, and that one's underneath the glove of Price. Cirelli was going across the front of the eyes of Carey Price, but that one is one that Price has to have. A long shot away by Hedman, finds a way underneath, and a timeout here for Dom Ducharme.
Around to the far side, the shoulder check by Kotkaniemi. Colton intercepted, loose in front, Chernyak, and that one on the line, and knocked away. Big stop, Price, as the Lightning come close again.
And give his team confidence. So how about this? Right off the blocker and part of the stick, and then it goes off Kotkaniemi. It's sliding in. He has a good presence of mind to clear it off, but he clears it right to Colton. But look at the effort. Just drop the stick, get as quickly as he can to the post. Right here after this, drops the stick.
Qualified for the Stanley Cup Final. There's David Savard with a chance. And back the other way comes Deneau. He's got Gallagher breaking. Deneau over the line. Scores! Phil Deneau's got his first of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
You got to get at the other end. Transition game here. A good save by Price. But watch the middle of the ice. This is Gallagher who creates so much of this. Coming to the net. You know that gets into the head of Vasilevsky. He's got Savard with him. And this little quick wrister up and over the blocker and off the post and in. We saw Caulfield earlier go off the post and out the other side. Deneau with the quick hesitation. The quick little wrister gets it up high and wide enough. And you need a spark. You suddenly got it. Phil Deneau, his first goal in 22.
Gallagher over on the left side for Lehkonen as the Canadiens start a change and a stretch pass. Palat in, but he missed the pass in front. Scores! Kucherov there as the Canadiens get caught. And a two-on-one. Oh, break leads to a Kucherov goal.
Deneau line out against Cirelli. Now everyone's trying to change. Deneau's going off here because you don't have the matchup you want. The defense, the long change. What a bad change there. Getting the wrong guy at the wrong time. Chernak has the presence of mind to just get it up quickly. A bobbling puck by Palat, and how about that? Chases it down, slides it across. Price unable to get it, and Kucherov on the backhand lifts it up and over.
Over Vasilevsky. McDonough around the boards. And quickly it's played out. Nice pass. Two on one. Joseph with Johnson. And Joseph firing a rebound, scores. Tyler Johnson off a skate. And he backhands it in. And two quick strikes. Just like the first period. It's 4-1 Lightning.
Here's the pinch in on the side. It's a little bit of a soft one. You don't come in with any kind of energy, and that allows the play to develop. A bit of a bad break. You get a good save by Price. The puck off the skate of Joseph, right onto the stick of Tyler Johnson. And for Carey Price, it's...
And that broke it up, and Gord off the stick fragments, but continuing on is Kucherov. And that shot, the rebound for Kucherov, and he tried to wrap it and comes close. Nikita Kucherov's been a force tonight, the goal and an assist and a close call. Kucherov going after it again, got slowed up by Petrie. Old Caulfield rolling it back towards his net. Now they get pointed north, and here comes Suzuki. Over the line on that right side, and scores!
Here's the curse the other way. Suzuki comes deep in his zone, gets his wheels going, beats Braden Point to the outside, and we've seen this shot be successful for Suzuki in these playoffs. Keeps his legs moving, disguises it well, and that one slides underneath. Vasilevskiy gets...
Unable to get it cleanly to Lehkonen, and back through center comes Andre Palat, who's been a force in this series, and a tough glove stop there by Price, and held it long enough for a whistle.
You get the sense of urgency as time is the enemy now.
Johnson picks off a pass. He's in. Stop. Rebound. Scores. Tyler Johnson doubles down, and it's 5-2 Lightning.
And turnovers have been the Achilles heel for this team all series long. A turnover up the middle by Gustafson. A good job getting onside there by Joseph. And Carey Price, you got to be able to squeeze that one, not allow any kind of a rebound. And how about Johnson? What a move by John Cooper. On the road, gets him off the wing because Kalor's down. Gets him on the fourth line at center.
And he did there to cash his own rebound. And Price now coming out of the net and heading to the bench with over 4 minutes to go. Extra attacker comes on in the slot. Gallagher swung it wide. Perry's the man that came on for Price. He scores over the shoulder and gets one back.
Final points for the Montreal Canadiens. Corey Perry comes up, gets down on the rebound, curls back, and from a really tough angle, right up and over the shoulder of Vasilevskiy. There's only about 2 inches of room up there, and he's able to find it. Look at the reaction of Vasilevskiy. Tried to even get his head tight up against the post, but that's a perfect shot.
So Perry with 10 points. Run, dash again all the way! And Vasilevskiy just holds on. What a dash by Sherratt.
Here, end-to-end action. Chips it up, grabs it down, takes it calmly to the front of the net, almost squeezes that one under the arm.
With Dallas in his trip to the Stanley Cup Final. It's a holy fan on the pass, and it's played out to center. Caulfield gets back in a hurry. And a good throw turned over, and Coleman scores into the empty net. And that line of Gord, Coleman, and Goodrow continues to haunt the Canadiens.
When you need a little light, they're the ones that can supply it. And here's just pressure. A little of a miscommunication between Petrie and Caulfield. You got it, I got it. Nope.
As the Stanley Cup Final came back to Montreal for the first time in 28 years, but not the result the fans were looking for here tonight.